Whoa.
Hello. Welcome to my unboxing video. Today I have a really, really heavy box from Revive Skateboards, so I'm excited to open this. Now, to prove to you that I'm a hip, young, relevant, trendy YouTuber, I'm gonna open this box with an unorthodox object. My homemade Drumix. First, I'll have a little bit to eat, just to make sure it's safe. And now to open this box. They didn't really do much, except waste some delicious Drumix. I think I just made fun of 80% of YouTube. I'm gonna eat the trail mix and open it with this knife. It's gonna be a lot easier. All right, so I got my first box from this company in September of 2011. I've been with Revive, which used to be called Revenge, for almost 5 years now, which is insane. I haven't paid for a board in almost 5 years. And I say that not to brag. I say that to keep myself in check and realize how privileged I actually am, because it's a real honor to get to ride for this company, and I'm just really stoked on all this. So let's get into this box and see what we got going on today. All right, first things first, the classic Andy letter that we've all come to know and love. Dear Josh, Jimmy's biggest regret ever was not getting his haircut. Also, have some skate gear. Love, Revive. Huh, interesting. If you guys have followed my old unboxing videos, you'll notice that Andy's artistic style has changed a little bit over the years. Normally, they're just happy, fun, lighthearted. This is a little bit morbid, actually. Talking about regret and this guy looking really sad. Let me scoot back so you can actually, like, see that I have a real box in my hands. So we've got a black Revive tie-dye t-shirt. Wham. I feel like I have to make interesting noises when I open this stuff, just for dramatic effect. Maybe I should actually just edit them in. That'd probably be a lot easier. Next off, we have what looks to be the same exact t-shirt in white. All right, fresh white t-shirt, which will probably be a nice, gross, grayish tan color after a few times skating in it. And then we have a gray t-shirt. They've definitely changed their aesthetic recently. The newest batch of graphics has been awesome, like my favorite ones so far. I hope I get some of Aaron and Doug's pro models because they look so sick. Some popcorn, which I'm surprisingly stoked about. I cannot wait to make this. Whoa. Tie-dye socks. I have so few interesting looking socks. All my socks, for the record, let me show you my socks. They're black and boring. This is like the start to my fun sock collection. And then we have, I'm sensing a theme in this box, tie-dye shoelace belt. So this is the Lakorta Threads Revive collabo thing. Just a beautifully packaged product. Take a look at this. Yeah, beautiful tie-dye. And then we have some stickers. These are the Take Over the World ones. This is the name of the video that we're all working on right now. I'm actually sitting on 5 minutes of street footage that I can't wait for you guys to see. I'm really excited about all of that. Okay, what is this? Captain America and Wolverine trading cards or something? You probably won't find these in the Revive store. Some of these bone stickers. By the way, if you ever see me at a skate park or anywhere, I'll probably have a few of these stickers on me. Ask me, I'd love to give you some. Unless I don't have them on me, in which case, I apologize. Oh, Revive for Lunch sticker pack. This is pretty cool. So we've got, just open this guy up. Revive soda can, Revive french fries, and Revive veggie burgers. I'm pretty sure this is a veggie burger, right, Andy? Okay, wow, there's a lot of grip tape, which is a good sign. I'm kind of excited to have more rubber bands, actually. I store all my food with rubber bands, you know? Now I can have more snacks, more pretzels, more nuts. It's great. This is Jessup grip tape, which is pretty much what I've been riding my entire time skating. I had one sheet of Mob in my entire life, and honestly, I didn't like it, not because it's bad, but just because this is what I'm used to. You can get used to anything. 1, 2, 3, 4 sheets of Jessup grip tape. That's a lot of grip tape. Hopefully there's a similar amount of skateboards. First board, green top ply, 8.25, which is my size. This is the San Francisco 3rd and Army deck, which is their series on a bunch of famous skate spots, which is particularly exciting because I'm actually gonna be living in San Francisco for a month this summer. I got an Airbnb. I'll be there for all of June. I have no plans, but I'm super stoked just to skate and make videos and have a good time. Whoa, this is a new color for top plies. 8.25 Revive Skateboards Santa Monica Courthouse in Los Angeles, which I've actually skated. And man oh man, is it a really fun spot. The ledges, I kid you not, are better than most of the skate park ledges I've skated in my life. They're just perfect. There's nothing wrong with them, so smooth. And this stage is so much fun to skate. I actually have 2 clips for my video part on this stage. I'm not gonna say what they are. Very exciting stuff. Next board we have is an 8.25 green top ply. Yes, this is the board that I wanted. It is the Doug Disattell's new pro model. Look at it. It's awesome. It's modern. It's simple. It's clean. It's just a beautiful graphic for my good friend Doug, who recently had a baby this month, which is insane. Doug's a dad. So proud of him. Life hammers for sure. This is a sick deck. Oh man, and the hexagon up here. Hexagons are easily in my top three favorite shapes. Octagon's number one. The hexagon is up there though. And the very last thing of this revive package, pink top plaid, which is such a sick color. Aaron Cairo, same graphic, but a nice shades of blue and green. I love both of these, but I think this is my favorite revive graphic to date. Aaron, great job on, I don't even know if he had any influence on this graphic. I'm sure he likes tigers though, which is good. Good animal choice, Aaron. And great work to Justin Ellison, who designed these graphics. Well, the second I saw these, I had to text him and be like, dude, you killed it, because this is sick. Super hyped on all this stuff. Oh, we have one more thing. Oh, nice. Ibuprofen. Very, very important. And that is the box. Thank you so much to Andy and all the folk at Revive for putting this beautiful package together for me. No, not just a package, this beautiful color-coordinated package. Look at that. Such nice shades of green and pink, and I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I'm feeling very bubbly today. I don't know why. It's the most energy I've had in a video in a long time. To wrap things up, huge thank you to everyone at Revive for all this stuff, and even bigger thank you to you guys, because none of this would be happening if it weren't for you. And I know I say this all the time, but the fact that skateboard companies want to send me boards is incredible, because I'm not the best skateboarder, and a huge part of it is just because I have an audience, and I really just owe that all to you guys. The fact that you enjoy watching my videos, hopefully, is so flattering and so helpful and life-changing. I can't thank you guys enough for it. Yeah, thank you for making my life awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you want to see another one of my videos, my most recent day in the life, Day in Life 28, is a great one that I'm super hyped on. And that's that. By the way, it might look glorious when I just throw everything across the room, but here are the real serious repercussions of doing that. It's a dangerous game. Gotta pay to play.